There were days when you could hear Judy Garland's voice walking in the Jasmine Center nights.
This was a haven for both the wild hetero adultery and the homo cavorting right in the middle of Los Angeles.
Exploring one's gay sexuality felt like a righteous political and moral cause.
The most dangerous thing he had ever read.
That invented attitude.
As the birthplace of the lipstick lesbian.
What better place is there to drink in a bit of local queer history?
I want a cozy little nest somewhere in the west.
So that's just a bit of gay old Hollywood and its western consoles.